So I'm gonna be reacting to, I believe, Leslie Grace has a new song, Daddy Yankee has a new song, and J Balvin has a new song, and Ozuna and somebody else has a new song. So I'm gonna react to those four songs. I'm so excited. I'm reacting to new music, so stick around. What up, Dribble fam? Welcome back to a new Friday music video. New Friday? Friday new music video? I don't know what I'm gonna call it yet. But we'll go back to our first one. Love Thursday nights at 9 p.m. are my favorite times of the week because everybody releases their music 12 midnight. If you want me to keep reacting to new Latin music, give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below which are the artists or should I react to music videos too. I don't know if I know how to work technology like that yet, but I can try. The start was Solita by Ozuna, Mobile Kings, and I don't know who else, featuring Bad Bunny. We've seen it, Almighty. I love that, buddy.
This is choking.
That was good. I like that song. I pretty much like it. So the next song is called Dura by Daddy Yankee.
This song is good, I like the rhythm, the beat, hey. It's different from everything out there right now. I think he never needs a feature for this music. He's a one, so like, just see, he makes it by himself, he doesn't need no features or anything.
That was good. That ish was fire. Heck yes, Daddy Yankee is back. Let me add that to my playlist. Let me add that to my library. Next one is Leslie Grace featuring Noriel. It's called Duro y Suave. Girl, this, she has been on no bro at home music. A new direction, a new path. She's like jaw dropping everywhere. I'm excited, okay.
I love that on song. Oh, okay. Yes, bitch, yes. She went suave and then she went ooh. This is time for the club. This is bomb.
Okay.
song is the best song so far she has put out in this new era of hers. This song tops all of them. I'm gonna go to bed and watch the music video after this video. Oh my god, I'm excited. Oh my god.
Leslie, you girl, you did that. She always told us to be on Twitter. She always likes my TikTok. It was always bad, job. But she did that. This song is fire. She's like, that last one. And then she went, that last. Ooh, she went hard on the. This song is bomb. Okay. Okay, the last song is Machika by J Balvin, featuring Anita, and I don't know who else. He has been pushing the song for like 2 or 3 weeks already, and I'm just not more than that with the little eyes. I don't know if I'm ready for this. Anita has been, girl, that, ooh. Anita, okay, downtown with them two is a bop. I'm scared, okay. Cheon, yeah. Vamos a romper. No hay tiempo para perder. De la disco pa'l motel. Mamá la que Anabel.
Bailes todo le hacen duro. Te deja marcado como el zorro. No pierdo mi tiempo, es oro. Todo me lo gasto, no ahorro.
Machika, machika, machika. Turbo Nitro en la máquina. Siempre pa'lante, nunca pa' atrás.
Aquí estamos duros, somos global.
Estoy muy borracho y no puedo más. Y no puedo más. Estoy muy borracho y no puedo más. Y no puedo más.
Machika. He's expanding his like general, like this is universal music. Like, this is not just like
a en la nevera, en la cima sin escalera. La sensación de la papela. Salió a romper frontera. Las mujeres como yo que no se quitan. Que te lejos se identifican. Siempre están cuando las
yo, dale, vamos a machucar.
Okay, I don't know how I feel about it. I like it. It's a good song. He's like branching out of reggaeton. He's trying to make music for it. Like he says, universal, like for everybody. And that's what this song is. It's very universal. It's very like all kinds of different types of music in one. Do I like it more than Mi Gente? I don't know. I think they're kind of the same. It's because I don't know what to expect from J Balvin. He doesn't make same type of music over and over and over again like a lot of artists do. He always, a surprise. Like, I was not expecting this. The little hit movement in the beginning of the song was amazing. I love that. Overall, it's a good, good, good song. But there's nothing like Jinza. I love Jinza. I love Jinza. When Elsa goes out in the club, hey. But it's different. It's different. Not like anything out there at the moment. My two favorite are Machika and Duro y Suave. Those are my two favorite songs that came out this week. Like, I'm excited for my car ride by myself. I'm gonna be bumping up. But yes. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you want me to keep doing more reaction videos like this to react into new Latin music that's coming out every week, we do this every Friday or every other Friday. Most likely, if there's not new music that comes out that week, I might not do a new music video, a new music Friday video. But yeah, don't forget to click the button and subscribe, share this video. Can we get any of the four artists to favorite or see the video? Can we? I don't know. Hopefully, cross my fingers that we can. But yeah, subscribe. Yeah, peace.
Tú me llamabas cada noche.